We're gonna start from the back. Be sure you have your back controls in, your hooks, and your arms. So I have an over and an under right now. From right here, we're gonna start from arm bar from the back. Move the head over, create space, frame, push the head down. Now from right here, bottom person, pick up the back leg. They're gonna start to work side control to work the Americana. From right here, when the pressure's on the wrist, I want you to extend the arm and shrink. This is gonna create space for you to escape that hold, but it's also exposing your neck for a cross face. So now block the cross face, creating the space and then pulling guard. From right here, go ahead and finish with an arm bar. Move the arm across, hug it in, block the arm so to prevent them from getting up. Foot in the hip, move across the body, the back of the leg on the shoulder, move the head, cross the leg over, knees together, and then you can even work a double arm bar, but arm bar.